trying to be big girl. I don't want anybody, you want something? I don't want anybody being scared. If your boys that you want, you big girls, it's because you big girls. If the boys you walk with are acting scary, yank their arm and you make them do right, okay? Okay? Well, hey, sometimes you gotta go dress with me.
We gotta do it
out here. Come here. Flower girls, I want you to smile. Don't be scared, okay? Because you guys are coming out before me, so you have to lay out all the flowers so that I can walk on rose petals. Because I'm really an angel. And I'm supposed to walk on clouds, but we couldn't get the clouds blown here in time, so we have to use rose petals. So if you don't put the rose petals down, then I can't walk. So you gotta drop the flowers, okay? Okay, TT.
Pray that this is a wonderful, sanctimonious occasion. We know so much work has been put into it, Father God. They have prayed, they have meditated over this moment, and we pray, Father God, that it is flawless in your eyesight. We pray, Father God, that even minor mishaps to Father God will be overlooked, and we will just put our focus on what's really important. That's you honoring and ordaining and sanctifying this holy union that's about to take place. We pray, Father God, that you would ease all of the trouble in the mind. And we pray, Father God, that we'll just stay focused and just have a great time and this wonderful fellowship. And we pray, Father God, that we will continue to embrace Jasmine and Dominic and let them know that they are loved. And we are just celebrating with them on this glorious day, Father God. And no wrong can be done because they are honoring you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
God bless you.
Well, the day is finally here. All of my stress and hard work is, we're about to see if any of it is paid off. I'm excited. I'm marrying the guy of my dreams. And one thing's for sure, if I'm not sure about anything, I'm sure about him. So, let's see how this goes.